close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons,
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, but
skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. One of your skeletons, you're 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro. Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Everybody round here's got, everybody round here's got, everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Can't be out here begging for pardons, nah. Me and sort of went out before we were asked. If we could build a rhythm, we were questioning the answers. Even if it didn't drop, it's starting out and out and watch me. I'll be out here regardless. I didn't need a reason. I'ma make a bit and catch a wind before I sleep it. I'ma need some things out of this place, it made me need it. A penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking.
Wait, I'm thinking.
I'ma need some cheese just to dip in. Just an ab, not you at once. And I had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
And what they see is about me.
About me.
And to those of you from the English Midlands, we're here at the King Power Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's the Magpies versus Real.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
And a very good challenge. And it's a quality pass. He might yet finish. Terrific block there. Well, threat averted. Dicing with a bit of danger here. Cadlets. And take it away. Can he put them ahead? Might be dangerous. Can they slot it home? Well, nothing untoward happened. And attempting the through ball. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Went in strongly, decisively. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And they have possession again. Individual brilliance. Really vital interception. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Oh, superb skill. Has someone to play it to. Really good challenge. Far from a good pass. Dembele. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And back with Campos. Really inventive stuff from Real here. Oh, great defending. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Well, he's got past his man. Well, the shot more than decent. It had power, just couldn't find the target. Of players waiting in the middle. Well, spot on with that challenge. They've given it away. What can they do from here? Can they forge ahead? And danger still. Not an attempt that will live long in the memory.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Well read to put an end to that attack. They've won back possession. Dembele. Cadlets. And they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Touched onto the woodwork. Oh, that goes down as a wonderful save. And now we find out it was offside anyway. He continues his run. Could be dangerous. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Good tackle. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Being pressed hard. On to Martins. A foul, but advantage played. And he might be through here. Is it going to be? Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. And now the delivery. Oh, they've got it scored. And as it stands, they're going to win promotion.
Well, just look at the joy out there. That could mean so much to this club. Well, we can see it here again, and it starts with a wonderful delivery into the box. Deep corner making it so difficult for those defenders. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
And giving it away. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Well, possibilities inside the box. And dispossessed. The first half here comes to an end. Second half underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. Schneider. Oh no. Wagner. Top class defending. Cadlets. On and on he goes. That's not a bad ball. Still not clear. And space for them here on the flank. Dangerous ball. Save, but still a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. An unforced error, you've got to say. Oh, good vision. Could be troublesome. It could be up for grabs. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there. Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Defensive efficiency personified. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And going short with it. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
And he did well to cut it out. And into the last 30 minutes now. And breaking at pace with menace. This could square the game. Oh, a good diving save.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And winning it back. And he's in. Oh dear, oh dear. Opportunity squandered, Stuart.
Well, what a chance that was for the equaliser. You don't get too many better than